There's a mid-drive at 1,000 watts, can easily conquer the hill. All right, here's a hub motor at 2,000 watts. Dead stop up a hill, we'll see what happens. It might make it, it's really tough. It doesn't have quite the torque as 1,000 watt. But from a dead stop, for sure, the advantage definitely goes to the mid-drive. The 2,000 watt is, when it has room to spool up, it's pretty fast and pretty darn powerful. But from a dead stop, the mid-drive definitely takes the cake.